Thank you. Thank you for the warm welcome. Graduating class, I share with you a few words as you begin this new chapter in your lives.
Have your eye on the goal, but then let it all go. For everything changes, as you will come to know. Every plan you make and every seed you sow is impermanent. Nothing is ever yours to own. Once you realize this, oh, you will see the truth that you never were the planter of your own fruits. But accept these gifts, even if you don't know from who, and kindly pay it forward to those behind you. Because ultimately, what we take will always disappear, but what we give will live on for years. So keep giving of your stuff and yourself until your ego has completely melted. Be wary of the impact you want to make. Instead, make sure you are impacted each day. Have your eye on the sky, but still see the ants, for the small things are the foundation of all that will last.
We move on as time passes by. Let's just hope we move from darkness to light. When we reach the top,
not to accumulate too many things, because you may just end up with a pot full of greed. And doing likewise can also be deceiving. So I encourage you all to practice just being. Be still, be happy, be loving, be kind, be humble, be magical, be aware, but be blind. Don't judge, see the good in each and every soul. Use your mind when needed, but follow your heart even more. Also, don't forget to thank God every time you fail, because your journey from failure will be your legacy and tale. Remember to feed birds, hug trees, and bow to the sun until you and Mother Nature are one. The last thing is to be grateful for all of your gifts, for gratitude and suffering cannot coexist. When you reach this space, every moment will be bliss, and this graduating class will mark your success.
We move on as time passes by. Let's just hope we move from darkness to light. When we reach the top and we look back, I hope you cry filled with tears of joy, satisfied.
Happy, free, confused and lonely, miserable and magical at the same time. Our capacity to love is a currency that just never runs out.
Satisfied.
Consider the likes of Gandhi, Martin Luther King, Mother Teresa.
Satisfied.
And may each of you tap into that generous ocean and discover every day what it means to give.
Satisfied.
In giving, may you fully experience what it means to receive.
Satisfied.
And as Martin Luther King says, everyone can be great because everyone can
Satisfied.
Serve. May you all find greatness in service to light. May you all give, receive, and never, ever stop dancing. Thank you.
We move on as time passes by.
No. the walk, walk on you.
Tapa, ununu tapa, tapa konunu akoya na tuku a tapa reya tapa, ununu tapa,
ununu akoya na tuku a.
Nobody. But I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing.
Enjoy this moment.
Whoa. One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Whoa. I just wanna feel this moment.
I mean billions, yeah. I'm a genius, I mean brilliance, brilliant. The streets is what schooled them and made them slicker than Slick Rick the ruler, yeah. I've lost a lot and learned a lot, but I'm still undefeated like Shula. I'm far from cheap, I break down companies with all my peeps, right. Baby, we can travel the world and I can give you and all you can see. Time is money, only difference is I own it. Like a stopwatch, let's stop time and enjoy this moment, darling.
One day while my light is glowing, I'll be in my else when I feel this moment.
Oh,
I just wanna feel this moment.
Oh.